Hello and welcome to the session. The question says, in a certain lottery, 10,000 tickets are sold and 10 equal prizes are awarded. What is the probability of not getting a prize if you buy A, 1 ticket, B, 2 tickets and C, 10 tickets? So let's start with the solution. Here we are given that 10,000 lottery tickets are sold in a lottery and only 10 tickets were awarded equal prizes. Therefore, we have total number of tickets sold is equal to 10,000 . Now on 10 tickets equal prizes are awarded. So, on 10,000 minus 10, which is equal to 9,990 tickets, no prizes are awarded. Let's now start with the first part, where we have to find the probability of not getting a prize if you buy one ticket. Now here, let us denote the event A by not getting prize if we buy one ticket. So here, the number of favorable outcomes are 9,990 C1, and the total possible outcomes are, now there are in all 10,000 tickets and we have to buy one ticket, so this is the total possible outcomes. Now, let us find the probability of E, that is not getting a prize if you buy one ticket. This is equal to number of favorable outcomes upon the total number of outcomes. And this is equal to 9,990 C1 upon 10,000 C1. And this is further equal to 9,990 upon 10,000, since NC1 is equal to factorial N upon factorial 1 into factorial n minus 1, and this is equal to n into n minus 1 factorial upon factorial 1 is 1 and factorial n minus 1. In cancelling we have n. So the value of factorial n is n into n minus 1 into n minus 2 and so on up to 2, 1. So the value of NC1 is N, therefore the value of 9990, C1 is 9990 and 10,000 C1 is 10,000. And on cancelling, this comes out equal to 999 upon 1000. Therefore, answer to the first part is 999 upon 1000. Now let's proceed on to the second part, which is two tickets. Now here, let us denote E by not getting price on buying two tickets? So, the number of favorable outcomes here are 9990 C2, hence 9990 are the tickets on which no prize are awarded, and we have to find the probability of the event of not getting a prize when we buy two tickets. So the number of favorable outcomes are 9990 C2, and here the total possible outcomes are 10,000 C2. Since the total number of tickets are 10,000 and we have to buy two tickets, therefore probability of event A, that is not getting a prize if you buy two tickets, is equal to number of favorable outcomes, which are 9,990 C2 upon the total number of possible outcomes, that is 10,000 C2. Hence, answer to the second part is 9,990 C2 upon 10,000 C2. Now, let's proceed on to the last part, which is 10 tickets. Let us denote the event A by not getting a prize when we buy 10 tickets. So here the number of favorable outcomes is equal to 9990 C10, since on 9,990 tickets no prize is awarded, and we have to find the probability of not getting a prize when we buy 10 tickets. Therefore, here the favorable outcomes are 9990 C10, and the total possible outcomes is equal to 10,000 C10, since the total number of tickets are 10,000 and we have to buy 10 tickets. Therefore, the probability of E, that is not getting a prize when we buy 10 tickets, is number of favorable outcomes, which are 9990 C10, upon the total possible outcomes, that is 10,000 C10. So our answer is probability of not getting a prize when we buy 10 tickets is 9990 C10 upon 10,000 C10. So this completes the session. Hope you have understood it well. Take care and have a good day.